What's up, everyone? This is me, Sean, and welcome back to Manz's Marvelous Misadventures in the Wasteland, where we last left off. I had just started on making this a better settlement. So, yeah, let's go ahead and let's see what I have done since the last video. So, I have, one, added this front section. Actually, wait. I think I completed the front section here. So, really, all I did was I added a second story. And I also hooked up a little bit more power, especially upstairs right there, as you can see. And I went ahead and I built a fence around the food supply, and I obviously put some more food in it. So, yeah, that's basically all the work I have done off camera. So let's go ahead and let's get into the stuff that I'm going to do in this video. So in this video, I'm going to be going back to, let's see here, where's the map? There's the map. So I'm going to be going back to, where is it, this USAF satellite station here, and I'm going to clear out the stuff on the inside because I am very curious to see what I can, you know, just clear out from in there. And then I'm going to go all the way down to Walden Pond, where I need to wipe out a band of raiders that has been bothering the settlement at Ten Pines Bluff. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's travel to USAF Station Olivia, and let's see what's in there, and yeah. Alright, we are here, and if you recall from the last video, I had cleared out the whole outside area, so I'm just going to be going inside and looking to see what else is in there. So, yeah, wait. Hold on. This isn't actually a whole nother area, is it? Okay. Well, oh, we got some shotgun shells in there. Very, very nice. A wrench. I'll take that. For some spare parts, we have an armor workbench. Some dirty water, which I'm not going to take. Drugs. Definitely, definitely something I want to take there. A flip lighter. Yes, I'll have that. Nothing in the desk. Rip off. All right. And we also have a restricted area. Oh, okay. This is the actual entrance. All right, sweet. So let's go in. Alright, also, I'm sorry if at the beginning of the video you guys noticed some glitchiness going on. I have since then switched out different, like, recording devices, so it shouldn't be glitchy for the rest of the video and hopefully every video after that, because I have been noticing that my game capture software for my PlayStation has not exactly been all up to snuff, and it's been glitching out like the worst glitches ever. Okay, hold on. Alright, let's disarm that. Okay, sweet! And it is no longer a threat. Do we have any guys I can take out with a shotgun? Not in here. We do have an extinguisher. I will take that. There's nothing in the file cabinets. And, oh, we got some Radex. We have a toaster. Because who doesn't want a toaster? And a tin can. Again, who doesn't want a tin can? I sure want a tin can. And we got a blowtorch, which I'll probably be able to make some sort of weapon with that. That would be nice. And purified water. Yes, thank you very much. Anything else? What is that? Test tube rack. Sure, I'll take that. And a broken terminal. What else? We have a Braxo? I'll take that. Why not? Another broken terminal. There's a lot of broken terminals in here. Okay. Well, I noticed that there was a working terminal out here, so I will go ahead and use the working terminal. So let's see what I can get out of this.
Be able to hack this.
Oh. Okay, I guess I can't hack it. So, I will write this down, and yeah, we'll come back to it in the future and see what kind of information it has. So, yeah, I'm sorry if there are some cuts in the video. It's somewhat unavoidable sometimes. So, yeah. Also, I'm getting used to commentating with my over-ear headphones on, so it's a little bit weirder for me, and I can't quite, you know, sound out words the same, so. Nope. Where is he? Hold on.
Mine's made up. I'm doing it.
Are we really talking about this again? You seriously think you could make
spread
it?
Out. Find him.
What?
You know it.
What? What? What's happening? Oh, there's a dog! Screw the dog. Alright. Well, you know what? Where are you? Oh, he's up there. Okay, sweet. Let's see. Let's use this guy because I need something accurate. All right, there we go. Oh, there's a guy in there. Doggo, get out of there. Doggo's probably gonna die. Headshot and bye. Oh my gosh, get out of there, dog. Come on, Doggo. Ah, so much bad things. Okay, I am getting just absolutely Shrek'd here. Can I please? Do I not have anything that I can use? Nuka-Cola, Nuka-Cola Quantum. I have purified water. Let's drink some purified water. Get that HP back up. And what about Stimpaks? I can't be out of Stimpaks. Yeah, I have Stimpaks. Let's use a Stimpak to heal my entire body. Okay. Ah! My doggo's dead. My doggo's long dead, probably. Okay. He's dead. This guy, you're dead. Okay. Doggo! Stimpak, Doggo! Okay. Doggo, you'll be okay. Is that Ak-Ak? That's a raider, okay. Alright, command. Go here. Okay. Stay. Alright. So, I'm gonna tell him to stay there while I take care of business. So, oh, there's a guy up there. Alright, I need to take care of his business. No, I don't. How many other people are there? They're just... Is this the other guy? The one last guy? Alright, he's dead. Any more? Any more screwballs, huh? Okay, I don't think there are. Okay, sweet. So, let's go ahead and let's heal up real quick. Let's use another purified water. Okay. Okay. I am pretty sure that is it. Alright, sweet. So let's loot some guys here. Yes. Drugs. The best. So let's just grab everything off this guy. He has another double barrel shotgun, which I will take for the parts. He has a chest piece, a sack hood, and long johns. Alright, no thanks. What about the other guy? Pool cue. Not much either. Okay. Sweet. And we also have another minigun guy. And some more ammo, thank you for the ammo and the parts. And, oh, we got some more 38 rounds in the lockers. And an adjustable wrench. Also some aluminum cans. A teddy bear, oh, a surgery tray. That's probably even more useful. Okay, so we have a Nuka-Cola bottle. We have, ooh, a Vault-Tec lunchbox. Let's open that. What did I get? I got a plastic spoon. What else did I get? I need to know, dang it. What did I get? Did you give me anything of value? Nope. It gave me nothing of value. Whatever. Alright, we have turpentine. Or turpentine. Which, I don't know what I'll use that for, but I'm hoping it's gonna be awesome. And what's in this toolbox? We have a locket. What is this? I'll take it. Okay. Bobby pins, Radex, duct tape, and a combination wrench. All of those things are awesome. And a screwdriver, which I can use for spare metal and parts, right? Okay, let's unlock this door, and let's see what's behind this door, and hopefully it is not more people to kill my dog. Aha! There we go.
Yes.
Spadooshi! Oh! Well, I be danged. that really was a boom. Dang, alright. Hello. How are you? You're dead. Oh, there's more of your friends back here. No. Oh. Well, have fun with those dogs. Okay. Doggo killed them. Any more rad roaches? I'm not going to waste shotgun ammo on them. It doesn't look like there are any more rad roaches. Ah! There's a rad roach as soon as I say that. Okay. Is that it? Alright, I think that's it. Okay. Sweet, let's not hide anymore. Let's stand up and let's take a look at what's in this instrument case. We have an Intel room key. A duct tape and scissors. Okay. And we have a radio, a nice pristine radio. Ooh, I want that radio. Okay, anything else? Wooden crate. Let's unlock the wooden crate. Please let me get some good loot from this. Okay. Okay, come on. There we go.
Got it.
We have an 8-ball and rat away. I'll take the rat away. Not the 8-ball, though. I'll leave the 8-ball. And I can also, I think, level up. I think I grew a level in that time. So, I don't think there's anything else in here, is there? I don't know. But I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to take a look at the perk chart. So that I can, you know, get some good things. So, I don't know. I want to put another in Gun Nut. So, I'm going to... Oh, I can't choose Gun Nut. Ah, I have to be level 13. Okay, well... What can I now get? Armorer. Well, I'm going to start with Armorer here because I need some protection. So, let's confirm that. And when we get back, I will start crafting some armor, hopefully. Alright. So, I think that's it for this station. I'm pretty sure I have looked through everything. I've killed all the baddies. And it's time for me to get out of here. And hopefully... I don't know. Brain fart. I totally forgot what I was gonna say. Alright, so it is time for me and Doggo to now make the long, long trip. Wait, where's he going? Alright, it's time for us to make the long, long trek down to Walden Pond. So let's go ahead and let's go to data and let's click that. And now it's time to go kill the raiders at Walden Pond, which is way the heck over that away. So I'm going to real quick fast travel to the Museum of Freedom and then I'll walk from there. Okay, guys, now let's go and let's take the trek all the way down to Walden Pond with Puppo here. All right. So I am going to take out my snippy rifle, which I did create off camera. And basically what I did is I took a bolt action pipe rifle and I put a nice scope on it and a different muzzle. It's not a muzzle, but it's a... what is it? I don't know. It's a barrel. That's what it is. Not a muzzle. So I just basically upgraded it, and I named it my Snippy Riffle. And that is its official name. Its official name shall be Snippy Riffle. Doggo, you are a good boy. Okay, you found an enemy. So stay. Okay. Aha, is that an enemy?
What the fuck was that?
Ah, get wrecked, enemy! Stubborn enemy. Alright. Where's everybody? Alright. Now is a good time to pull out Shadim, which is my shotgun. Totally forgot to mention that I named it Shadim. Guess what? Ha! Shadim! Got him. Alright. Sweet. So we have a chemistry station, which is pretty nice. Pretty nice. And person I shot up here is definitely dead. Bayoneted heavy pipe rifle. Nice. Where did they go? Oh, they flew off way down there. That's nice. Okay, so Walden Pond is right there. And my doggo is right off over there, right? Yep, I think I see doggo from here. Alright. Can I find doggo with this? Yes, I can. Okay. So let's reload. Okay, nice. And we have 5mm rounds. Okay, what is that for? I wonder what that 5mm round is for. It's not for the pipe rifles. It's gotta be for something else. Or maybe it is. It might be. Okay, let's search this guy. Oh, what did you have? You had 5 shotgun shells, lots of 38 rounds, stim pack, some pipe pistols, a mask with goggles, and some armor, which I'm not gonna take because I do not want to look like a raider. Alright. And not a Rainer, a Raider. Alright, let's command you. Let's follow me, alright? So, we got Walden Pond, which is about 100 feet from here. So, you know what? Doggo. Doggo. All right, Doggo. You ready? All right. No, I'm not going to sleep. Doggo. All right, I'm going to have Doggo stay in here. Just so that I know where he is. All right, I will come back for you, Doggo. Okay, I promise. I will come back for you. But I'm not going to have him come with me to Walden Pond to fight off the raiders. Okay. Suck it, dog. Oh, another dog. Another dog. Boom! Suck it, dog. All right. Sweet. I am hidden, even though they probably heard those gunshots. Okay, so I'm not going to take the mongrel dog meat, but I will reload one bullet into there. Alright. I guess I'll take this guy out. The Wasted Waggler, which is what I named my pistol. Okay, so that looks like the place I need to clear. Okay, so let's head on over there, and hopefully I will be able to snipe them. Okay, let's do that. Oh, no, not Shadim. This guy. Snippy Riffle. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if I can see them from here. No, I cannot. Okay. Okay, let's just creep up a little bit at a time and see if they can spot me or if I can just take them out from a distance here. All right. Don't see any raiders. All right. Actually, I'll take the pistol out for now, because I have a lot more ammo for the pistol, and I'll shoot them if it comes to it. Actually, let's take out the shotgun now because I'm closer. Okay. Okay, so this looks like a place to come back to. This isn't quite the place I need to go. It looks like the place I need to go is about 30 meters, not centimeters, this way. So let's see if I can get there. Oh! Oh, there's a camp in here. Okay. Hmm. That is treacherous. Huh. Okay, well. But, alright, open the door. Go in. Okay, alright. Alright, let's crouch. And stay hidden for as long as I possibly can. I don't see anyone here. That's good. Okay, this is a little bit creepy, a little bit eerie, and close quarters, which is good news, because I have a shotgun. Okay, this guy has a name, so he's probably going to have a lot more health. Boop! You're done! Oh, that's a Molotov cocktail, which is exactly what you're going to be here. Alright, you're a tail. I don't know. That didn't make any sense. That statement definitely did not make any sense, but it is whatever. Okay, so let's continue to clear out certain places here. All right. They have a weird obsession with mannequins, don't they? Okay. You are dead. I'll take everything, including that shotgun. Anything else? I cannot get up here. All right. Did he have a secret stash of anything? Oh, he has Salisbury steak. I'll take that. Oh, and that mannequin fell over. Thank you, mannequin, for scaring me so bad. And by so bad, it wasn't really that bad. So, I guess it wasn't so bad. Alright. It looks like there's going to be a lot more of these guys in here. And I am only at half health? Why am I only at half health? Okay, let's see if I can heal myself here. Okay. Mentats, I don't know what Mentats do. A blood pack. Okay, that helps me some. Alright, let's regain HP real quick, and then I will go in and see. Oh. I will see if I can kill that guy right there. I did not notice that someone had a marker on his head. Boom! Boom! Stick it to ya! Oh! Oh, there's a guy there! There is a person! Not a guy, but a person. Oh, whoops. I keep forgetting how to crouch. Okay, so... That... Wait, alright. Sweet, I got Vats up. Alright, let's... One, two, three, accept! Boom, boom, and that is it. Sweet. Alright, I totally forgot how to use Vats for some reason, but... I figured it out. And, yeah, so let's take the gift shop key. And all this good stuff. He had a lot of good things on him. Okay, so I think that is it for the bandits. Sweet. Sweet. So, I'm just going to take a bunch of stuff from here. And, wait, what is that? Big Jim? Wait, is that wrench called Big Jim? It is. 20% chance to cripple targets. Nice. Alright, well, I will take that. And I guess I'll keep it. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to loot this place, and yeah, I'll get back to you guys when I am done, you know, looting the place. Alright guys, so I'm back at the settlement that we needed to help, and I'm here to report the good news, the amazing news, that we have slayed all of the bandits. Alright, so can I talk to you, please? I must talk to you.
You find those raiders?
Yes, I did. I took care of them.
I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
All right, no problem.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Okay, he doesn't have too much on him. He has razor grain, though, which I will... Actually, I won't take that. So, it looks like these guys have joined up with us once again. So, that is amazing. We have basically saved these guys' butts from those raiders. And in turn, they will help us do amazing things, I guess, with our settlement. So, yeah... So that's going to be it for this video, guys. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I'll see you in the next one.